1.356 to three significant figures then. 1, 2, 3, here's the third significant figure. So the 6 is bigger than or equal to 5. So therefore this digit, the 5 rounds up. So it will be 1.36, isn't it? And that's the three significant figures.